Hello everyone, today I will tell you about my daily routine. Every morning I get up at 6:30. After brushing my teeth and washing my face, I usually eat breakfast at 7 o'clock. Then I will study online on computer. At 7:30, when I study 3 subjects, I finish my lesson at 9:40, and I finish it at 10:50 when I study 4 subjects. Next, I go to relax and prepare to cook lunch. I have lunch at 11:30 in the afternoon. I play game with my younger brothers. In the evening, I cook dinner and have dinner at 7:30 p.m. After two dinner, I watch TV with my parents. After that, I always do my homework and go to bed at 10 p.m. Thank you for listening.